attention, bear boys. This has all turned from a goose hunt to a stick-up job. And behind us now is a center pillar of the German army. What are you doing, you puppet master?
Private gate, sirs. Reporting for duty.
Well, crazy and dedicated. Welcome to the war. Take over, private. Now, General Death's Head is nearer to us now than he's been in years. Some nasty wounds you've got there, private. Be sure to mind that bleed. We eliminate the general, we cut the head off the crowd war machine. We don't, they're gonna have us for breakfast.
You all right there, kid?
Sir, my eyes are watering, and I think I'm gonna be sick. Is this normal?
It's just nerves. Let me teach you a trick. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale. Count to four. All there is to it.
Well, having our ass tanned by some Nazi mutant fucking Frankenstein. So we ready then, lads?
This time, we get the job done.
Now let's go. Let's move it on. Go.
Are you lazy, a wee roaster? This is a war, not a fucking Sunday church war. Come on.
A good team. Like father and son.
Alright. Captain Blazkowicz, Gates, Benson, your job is simple. Climb up this wall, get inside, locate the control room for this big fucking door and open it for us. You see any Nazi firearms, you take them. About to be better than ours. The rest of us will cover you from down here. Now, once the door's open, we get inside, we work our way up through the building, we meet up again on the top floors, we find Death's Head, and we shoot him in the head.
Check, check. No pressure, lads. But keep in mind, this may be our last chance. If we don't get Death's Head now, it is all over. Now climb. Focus.
I didn't see him coming.
That's up to you now, Blazkowicz. Get to the control room and open the gate.
Another kid you murdered, General. One of us is gonna die today.
Coming up, we're going inside.
Heading up towards the top floors. We'll meet you there.
Out, fucking hell. Shit.
musst schon ganz in der Nähe sein. Ich höre und höre schon Geräusche. Ich hasse diese elende Batterie.
Ich habe keinen Zweifel daran, dass wir den Feind zurückgeschlagen haben. Die Gerichten zufolge, die wir derzeit vorlegen, ist noch höchstens eine Handvoll Gegner am Leben. Ja, Herr Ober.
Verstärkung ist unterwegs, Kommandant! Nice nap and a cup of tea till you get here, Blasco. Fighters out.
on.
Can't move this beam from our position. We're trapped up here, Blazkowicz. See if you can remove this beam from your possession.
Sir, maybe you can use this to pry it loose.
Come on, lads. Sweep it.
Yes, sir.
You believe it, Finnegan? Well, Beth.
I reckon
this boy's better, John. You first, Wyatt.
Go to church every Sunday?
Yeah, but you ain't got churches in England. You ain't got no priests there.
Yeah. Well, the Nazi civil's bombing him at the moment, so it's a bit of a problem.
Edward! Blondie! Get up! Come along, Blazkowicz!
My feet are broken.
What is this place? There's ashes down here. There's a lot of ashes down here.
Hey, Wyatt, see if you can find a way to open that door. Move it. See this pipework? Coming from that control box over there.
What is it?
Imagine it's some kind of room-sized incinerator. What did you just fucking do?
I'm sorry, I thought it was for the door!
Trigger the goddamn incinerator. Turn it off, turn us out!
Shit!
Wait, shit!
Let's try this one.
Come on!
Well, screwed!
I'm sorry, I'm so sorry!
There's a keyhole.
Blazkowicz, find the key!
Hey, what's all this then?
Blazkowicz, sir, you have seen.
Position, people!
Oh.
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 Oh. Oh.
body's still breathing?
Affirmative. The incinerators are off!
Any way to get that door open? I'd rather fancy leaving the monster up.
God, it won't open from this side! Hold on. I can hear someone out there! Someone's coming! Captain Blazkowicz, sir, come listen to this! Oh! That's him, isn't it? That's him!
Hell? Grab a hold of yourself, private. This war, you will die. Your life's no more precious than the next Dustmaster like he's down in a trench somewhere. Fuck, I found this. That's what matters.
What are you people doing in there?
My people murdered so many times. I lost count.
So long since I practiced my English. Oh, it's a dying tongue.
You? I've seen you before.
Oh, I like you. Such a resilient specimen. With you, I could do great things. I like the eyes on this one.
Don't you forget to touch him.
I like yours, too.
Not this one. Somebody broke it already. It's a shame.
Help me make a choice. In your opinion, which one of these two varieties would best support my research? I have inadequate room for samples. Should you decline my appeal, I shall have to put the scalpel to both of them and we'd be here all day.
I admit matters. Simple. All you need to do is look to the one you would have me dissect.
That one, you fucker.
Go on, Captain, make a choice.
Really?
This one. I would have elected the other, but I will defer to your preference, Captain Blazkowicz.
So care, Blazko. It's a war. People die. My time's up, is up.
General, that's it. Today he's teaching me a lesson. I've seen suffering and death. People maimed and tortured. Thought I'd seen it all. But I've never seen true cruelty. Until now. Count to four. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale.
Troubles
his nozzles for the incinerator. Grab the pipe and help me smash him shut.
Why are you doing this? Why?
No time to waste. Use the pipe. We can smash him just like this.
What are you gonna run after?